she was good. And then she came back and yeah, we were almost all there. And then at the end, we thought already to do a sprint, so I could save me a bit. Mm-hmm. And then the girls, yeah, they helped me really good in the final, so I almost couldn't lost it. The first one was a long one, the second one was also a really hard one, a shorter, but it was pretty steep and stayed steep the whole time. So, and then later it was dropped there, but luckily it was still Anna in the front, and then we came back. And then we knew it should be a sprint. But I was really happy with the girls that they helped me pretty good. Nah, not really, I think. Because you know that all the girls who were there, they are good in this race. And maybe with the weather I expected a bit smaller, but I think most of the girls who were there, I expected there as well. Yeah, not rain, actually. I don't know how why it goes well, because for me it's all fine when it's dry and sunny. But I really like the roads, it's going up and down the whole time, and it's not boring at all. And it's good organization, good race, and yeah, I'm happy that I could win today.